I usually call them my babies. And most of my material is recycled, picked out of the street over here. There's some pieces that I brought back from Senegal, like these ebony pieces came back from Senegal. This is like a cane.
What kind of wood is that?
That's ebony.
Ebony. Okay.
That's ebony. This is from a cane that was broken. I recycled it. So you know, these are curry shell from Senegal too. This oak piece is all from Detroit. It's all oak.
Okay.
From Detroit.
Detroit.
Uh-huh. This chair is amazing because this one.
I like that chair, man.
This is from Detroit.
Is that right?
The legs and the seats are recycled from furniture that was imported from Ivory Coast.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's pretty eclectic and this piece has some ebony coming from Senegal too. And the vine, I got them from a store that was using it for decoration. They were really long, and they were using it. It came from Asia. So, and I recycled it and make quite a few chairs. The weaving is something that I do also commercially, restoring antique furniture, doing all kind of weaving.
So if somebody wanted to find you and this your furniture, where would they find you?
They can reach me from Joe's Gallery over here. And my work is displayed right now. Otherwise, they can get in touch with me at 313-283-7942.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, brother.